Today's Five Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
I'm Rob Quirk. An investigation continues following a shooting that left one person dead, sent another to the hospital in the Springs Friday afternoon at this complex on Galley Road near Academy. Now we're told the second victim's injury is serious. No word on why the shooting happened, the names of the people involved. If you have anything you can help police, give them a call. Governor Polis ordered flags lowered to half staff on all public buildings statewide Saturday, sunrise to sunset, to honor fallen FBI agent Laura Schwarzenberger, the Pueblo native, shot and killed in Florida this week. She graduated from South High School in 96. She was just 43 years old. Big changes to Colorado's COVID dial set to take effect Saturday, meaning most counties in Colorado will move into either level yellow or blue, increasing indoor capacity to 50% for businesses. El Paso, Fremont, Teller counties all moving to level yellow, Pueblo to level blue. Parkview Medical Center in Pueblo updating its visitor policy beginning Monday. Patients can have two visitors a day, but that does not apply to COVID patients. Visitors still have to follow the hospital's health and safety protocol, wearing a mask, getting your temperature checked, social distancing. Visitors under 10 years of age, not allowed in the hospital. Here's Mike with a weather check.
Rob, it's going to be a dry, mild weekend, then some really big changes around here by the middle part of next week. Here's what's going to happen. This cold front, it's an Arctic cold front. It's going to oscillate across eastern Colorado. Now, if you're up across some of the higher elevations, the western slope, you'll have a warm downslope westerly flow. But here east of the Rockies, it's that cold Arctic air mass, kind of like a battle of the air masses, the westerly flow trying to push this stuff off to the east and the Arctic easterly upslope flow trying to push it off to the west. The bottom line, it is going to be cold and it will get flaky around here. Take a look at this snow flying across the northern central into the San Juan Mountains right now.
Thank you for listening to today's Five Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.